Module 7. Now we will learn how to add batches. First of all, open a browser and type nishtha.ncrt.gov.in. Press enter. On the top right corner, you will see a login button. Click on it. Use the credentials, that is username and password, and then press login button. Now click on the username and click on dashboard menu. You have to click on the add batches button. Now in the state icon, here click on add a new course button. Now you have to write the cycle name and the batch name. You also have to write, for example, you can write Arunachal C1, B1. These two are the mandatory fields. You can fill rest of the fields also. Scroll down and click on the button Save and Display. Here, click on the Course Content button. This is the course. Next step is we have to import into this newly created course. In order to do that, click on the import button under administration heading. Here you will see a list of courses. In the search box, you have to type NCRT space block and click button. On the radio button that is besides the NCRT block and click on the next button. Scroll down. Click on perform this bar, which will show that the course is getting imported. Get a notification which says import complete. Click on the imported. In order to do the settings of this course, under administration, click on the edit settings button, scroll down, course format option, in format, click and click format, scroll down, save and display button. The course content has been imported in the newly created course. Thank you.